Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In this video we are going to unbox, configure and speed test of TP-Link WR820N router. If you are new to my channel, subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell icon. Let's get into the video. This is the package of the router with TP-Link branding, with the picture of the router and with some features of the router. And in the back of the package there is a detailed explanation of 4 modes in it. Now let's unbox it. The max speed of this router is 300 Mbps in both wired and wireless connection. The box contents are the router, a 5V and 0.5 ampere power adapter, a RJ45 cable, a quick installation guide. Now let's see the physical appearance of the router. The router is so compact, it's just little bit larger than our palm. The router is made of plastic and its build quality is good. In the top it has the branding of TP-Link. In the front side it has 3 indicating LEDs indicating working of Ethernet, Wi-Fi and Internet. In the sides it has 2 5 dBi antennas which gives good Wi-Fi coverage of up to 500 square feet. In the back side it has the DC input socket and next to it has a WAN port followed by 2 high-speed Ethernet ports and last there is a reset button to reset the router. In the bottom it has 2 holes for wall mounting the router and the device informations like serial number and default Wi-Fi name and passwords. Connect the router with the main modem by using Ethernet cable. Connect the cable from the modem to WAN port of the router. Now connect the power cable and check whether the router turned on. After it turns on, my main modem detected the router and its LAN indication lights blinks. Now our router is receiving the internet signal from the main modem. Here I connecting the router with my system via Ethernet cable. Now let's check the speed of this router. The speed of my connection from the ISP is 60 Mbps, my ISP is BSNL FTTH. This router gives good speed as of the main router, there is no speed drop. Now let's see how to configure the router using Tether mobile app. Go to Play Store and download the Tether app. Connect to the TP-Link Wi-Fi by using default Wi-Fi password. Now open Tether app and do the configuration. Create a local password for accessing the router via Tether app. Select the connection type. Enter the network name and password you want to set. Click Next and click Apply. Now your router restarts. Connect to the Wi-Fi network by using the new password. Subscribe our channel to get more DIY videos and gadgets unboxing and review videos. Tether app has many features. If you want to know how to use all of its features, share your thoughts in the comments section. Let's make another video. Now let's check the Wi-Fi speed of this router. Usually on using Wi-Fi the speed drops by 10 to 20%. But this router gives good speed and good coverage. This router is value for money and will be perfect for small homes. Thanks for watching my video.